Alright guys, this is a big submarine. Look at that, the rocket. Let's go upstairs.
Oh, there's an evolution
elevator.
Ride.
Yeah. Alright, thanks. How many stars or whatever?
Thank you, Ryan. Thank you. Are we on a ship?
Yeah. Hey, look at that, they have a Lego one. Have a Lego one, eh? Come check here, come. This is an actual ship, look. Cards carry a plane. It has folding wheels.
Folding wheels?
Right? Yeah, so it can take less space when they store it. You know what I mean? Right. Come on. Can you just come here? Check this. Look at the, no, it's a the what? It's a torpedo. It's a torpedo. Saber.
Now, is this ship like the
replica
or the real one?
No, that's the A real ship taken out of commission. Obviously, yeah, obviously it's too old to use it, so they just use it as a museum, right? Poor chap. submarine can go into. There's an engine. Oh, there's a spaceship you can sit in. You wanna try it? It's upside down.
Like that.
There's a line up. So go stand in the line. So go and stand in the line. Go stand in the line. Let's see when they come out. Oh, you can video them there. They go slowly, slowly, slowly. So far nothing, right? So far no problems. This is the thing going up. Look at their hair. They already flipped. I think they're controlling the thing. What is that thing doing? See, upside down. Oh, you can change your submarine, come check. It's tiny. Yeah, it's even more tiny, eh? Try the periscope channel. Look here. Look here. It's a periscope. Stars everywhere, right? Yeah. So we talk to people or something?
I should have did that.
And imagine being stuck in the can for so long. Stuck in the, and they, these days they can stay for months underwater. You want to get into this?
Like I can't, I won't even go on like a movie. Like I can go on a cruise ship.
Yeah. Okay, let's get up. Nice little spaceship, look at that. Hold on. Oh, you have to walk up, I think. Oh, exit to pier. We have to get up somehow. This is exit to pier.
That's what I said. She's like, it's just.
Yeah, but we need to get up to the deck.
Oh my god, Daddy, you should have done that flag ceremony. You would have died.
We have to get up to the deck.
Alright,
back
track.
Imagine
you doing this
simulator
yourself.
Where's Wolverine? Yeah, no, it's not me though. Fly deck, there's the arrow there. Come this way.
There's food service.
Alright, let's go this way.
Dad, would you
want
to do the flight simulator?
No, maybe. Food service?
What about Isa?
What kind of food service do they have? Ooh, a little plane. Oh, you go down.
Can't leave.
No, no. Come here, guys. I thought you got in. Okay, so we'll meet you there. Such a big ship, so tiny space. Wow, look at that. You will not, you have to run up here. Oh, go through here. Center. It's all the equipment they use.
Yeah. We went on a real flight song.
Look at that. It's all the equipment they use. No, this is for pilots and stuff.
Ew.
Ready room.
What food? Are we done here now?
No, we're going up to the flight deck. Coming.
Did you
take
my flight experience?
Yes.
Did you take the whole thing?
Yeah, you guys screaming and going crazy. Flight deck, oh yeah. Where is Isa? Yeah? Where is Isa? Let's go see shuttle first. Space shuttle. And then we can see the rest. Where's Isa? Hey! Isn't that cool? Yes, we're almost done. Let's go and see shuttle we're done.
Is there any simulations in there?
Mind me.
I'm still with the astronaut simulation.
Could be. They are fixing this up. Let's go to see a shuttle. Very noisy, eh?
How you doing, guys?
Fine, yeah.
Yeah. And you'll be able to see that big spaceship. It looks small here. So then imagine how the airplane looks when you see the spaceship.
Isn't it? Oh, yeah, I know what it
is. Thank you.
I didn't realize that map.
What's that?
There?
Yeah. There you go.
Thank you, guys.
Go. Yeah.
This fall? Yeah.
So they can put whatever they want.
I don't know.
Okay, big smiles, everybody. And 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, go have a great time.
My
problem.
This guy's went to space 5 times. It's a real space shuttle. 2 of them exploded and died.
2 of them exploded?
Yeah, and killed people. It's huge, look at that. This thing flew in space. Just imagine that. Look at that. That thing flew in space.
Jenna, you're right under it.
Wow. See, all those tiles, those are thermal tiles to protect us from heat. Lots of problems with them.
Why?
Because they sometimes fill out. Look, Star Trek people. Yeah, Leonard Nimoy. Enterprise. You know, this is a USS Enterprise, right? Like from Star Trek. Capsule, oh, that's a Soyuz, a Russian capsule, look.
What's that?
It's like a capsule when they return back. 3 people.
Ladies and gentlemen, in just 5 minutes around the Education Zone stage, there will be a short presentation entitled, What Does Hubble Do? That's 5 minutes here on the Education Zone stage, What Does Hubble Do?
What? Yeah, we're going. Is this made out of the bricks? $50,000? Oh, just tiny little ones. Oh, tiny little ones. Look at that. It's amazing, eh? Huge, huge, huge. Let's go upstairs there, we can see it in front. Look how huge it is. We're gonna go up, okay? To see. Fix. What are you doing here? Okay, we're gonna go up to see it. Training pool. It's a training pool. That's how the astronauts, they simulate gravity, so they train in the pool. Right?
Why in a pool?
Because that's the... Because it kind of simulates what's up in space, kind of. So how they work, how they behave. See? Yeah. Very weak one.
But there is gravity.
A very weak one. But that kind of simulates the... Yeah, we're going. We're going. You know what those holes? For the steering engines. A little, so the plume can come out there, so the shuttle can maneuver. Alright, let's go out. No picture this time, let's just go.
This sucks.
I know. Thank you. Look at all the tools there, it's like a weird thing. Yeah, we got it. Go. But look at all these tools. Alright, we going.
There's a drill. Same drill you have.
Yeah.
Sorry, this is very cool, but I need to eat.
Stop.
Stop being so mean.
Come on, let's go. Stop screaming. Okay.
Planet,
I want to go outside because I'm hot.
This is very cool.
We'll get to that a little bit later. But it has a big thing to do with what Hubble's job is up there. This is another very famous image called the Pillars of Creation. It's part of the overall Eagle Nebula, if memory serves. Now, this is a star-forming region. There are young stars being born within this nebula right now. A star is just a big ball of gas. And all you need to make a star is a big enough ball of gas that gets pulled together by the force of gravity. And once it gets enough mass, it's so squished together that it starts to burn.
Daddy?
Yes?
That was very cool.
Yeah, but we have to go to the other end first.
Why?
Because. Yeah, we are done. Like,
did you lie to me?
Maybe. You see, they have a Polish aeroplane here, right? See this one? Poland.
That's very cool, though.
Okay, stop shaking me.
What are we doing now?
Just walking to the end.
Okay.
And then going out. I don't know, Isa found something.
He's just being a bubba.
Why?
She won't tell me what we're eating.
Some kind of diner.
She's being a bubba.
What?
You are a bubba. No, I just said I'm hungry, but I need to eat.
You're bugging Dad.
I'm not bugging him. If I was bugging him, he would tell me.
No, you are a bubba.
No, he would tell me. Daddy would tell me to stop talking.
Oh, we still have to go and see the Concorde down there quickly. Sorry. Hold on.
Oh, I got a cramp in my knee.
They do? Oh, if you want, you can just sit there and I'll catch up to you. You guys can go and sit with me if you want. That's what it really takes.
Well, do you want us to come?
It's up to you.
What's your little concrete thing?
What's a concrete thing? A Concorde.
What's that?
It's an aeroplane.
Where is it?
It's down there, all the way down there.
Oh.
Look at the choppers. What are you doing there?
Horrible.
Yeah. You see that black plane? That's a black bird. Oh, this one's actually a 12, I think. It's not SO71, but... It's a still cool plane though.
Are we gonna go to the GameStop by the hotel?
Sure, we can go and check it out.
Oh, Dad, you're the best.
It's right there. Stop sucking up.
I'm not sucking up for anything. I'm trying to be nice to you.
Okay, move away.
He's just being mean, so I want to be nice.
Yeah, yeah.
Akila, you're trying to put stuff only on the front.
It's a kefir. F-16.
But then you would have been on that night?
Yeah.
You know?
Look at this plane, you know. Huge plane. A-12. Look at this plane, A-12. The fastest production plane in the world. It used to be. It doesn't fly anymore.
No.
Because they all, whatever. Yeah, maybe, no.
Are you?
Maybe.
Look, it's a UPS.
Yes. Very funny.
That's where all UPS.
It's in New York for the world.
Can I throw
something? I wonder what are those things? Think all the schools coming here, eh? No.
Yes.
Look at the guns there.
The fingers. Oh, what'd you crack? Oh, I'm like, what'd you crack your
finger? Okay, hold on. Look at the gun there. And I'm gonna change my lens and take some. Type row? Yeah? I know.
Is your stomach hurt?
No. Not fine.
When did you last
eat? Yeah.
Yesterday.
Daddy, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you? Okay, nah, go away. Call is out, we're gonna go down here. still with? So did you call her? Yeah. You wanna go to Concord there? There's a Concord.